Okay, I almost got it here.
And then with the advent of plastic, we switch from the large rubber torpedo buoys to the smaller, lightweight, easy-to-handle flotation devices we have today. I hope I'm not boring you, McLean.
Not at all. I've always wanted to know the history on flotation devices. I only wish that Eddie were here to enjoy it with me.
There you go.
Kramer?
Sir, we were just...
Don't tell me. Her hair got caught in her zipper, and you just had to help her out.
Exactly.
Even rookies know better than to try the Rapunzel scam with me.
But, sir, that's
Kramer,
the truth. What?
You've got a lot to learn. Looks like we're going to be sharing a tower longer than I expected.
Yes, sir.
That'll teach you to go off on a patrol and leave me with Captain Windbag all day. It's a nice try, though.
Thanks.